to go, then you will always get to where you need to be. So I'm grateful to those who have served the Deacons Union over the years and in state convention, and I hope and pray God will bless us with more years together so that we can do great things for the cause of Jesus Christ. God bless you, thank you, and I consider this a high honor tonight to be recognized by the state.